Now in Denver, a suspect is in custody following two stabbing deaths near DU early this morning. Happened on the 2200 block of Marion Street just after midnight. Both of the victims were dead when police got there. Matthew Madden was taken into custody at the scene, is being held for murder investigation. One of the victims is Madden's estranged wife. The other is a friend of hers. Madden is currently in a hospital being treated for self-inflicted injuries.